Hello, my name's Sarah. I'm from Curtains, 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 and today I'm going to show you how to hang pencil pleat curtains. Always iron the curtain on the reverse, so you're ironing the lining side rather than the front of the curtain. The next step is to gather up the curtain, but before you do that, you must tie off the cords at the other end of the curtain. So you pull them loose, and just pull up slightly, just enough so that you've got enough of the cord to just tie in a knot to secure it. Otherwise, what can happen is when you pull up the cords, they pop out at the other end and they just come all the way through. So now it's time to pull up the curtain. I measured the pole earlier and it measured 150 centimetres. Each curtain needs to be half of the width of the pole. So I set my tape measure to 75 centimetres and pop it on the ironing board, and then we're ready to pull up the curtain. So we've tied the cords off at this end. We're ready to pull up from the opposite end. Take the three cords, hold them nice and firmly, and just gently push the tape up along the cords until it gets to the right length. So we just keep checking, keep pulling. And that now is roughly 75 centimetres. So now we've pulled the curtain up to the right size, we're going to tie off these cords. This time you want to put them in a slip knot so that if you want to take them down for cleaning, it's easy to undo. So you make a loop around your hand, bring the cords through, make the slip knot, make sure it's pretty tight, and then these cords can then be tucked in between the tape and the curtain. So we pop those in there. And you want them, basically, they're called pencil pleat curtains, and you want them really to look like a row of pencils. And that's roughly equal across the curtain. It's never going to be perfect. That's nice. And now we're ready to put in the hooks. You can put them in the, into the top, the middle or the bottom pocket, depending on your preference. Make sure you don't put them in the string, the cords that are, that's running along. It's the pockets that you want. So we start with this one. So we go in there. That's the first one. And then roughly every fourth pocket. So one, two, three, four. And can you see it's going into the string pockets, but not the cord that goes in between. We'll just put the final hook in. The last one can be a little bit tricky, but again, just give it a little wiggle. Now you're ready to put up the curtains. Make sure you're standing on a nice, solid, safe surface. These curtains are quite short, but it's always a good idea to support the weight so that they don't pull out of shape all your carefully distributed pleats. So we start from this end, the end closest to the finial, and you just take the hook, you put it into the ring on the bottom of the ring and just go across one by one. So if you've enjoyed this video, found it helpful, then don't forget to subscribe to our Curtains, Curtains, Curtains channel for more helpful videos.